This morning I am calling to the sun using the names of the runes for sun and sunrise. These are the darkest days of winter before the solstice arrives and the sun begins to show his face to me again. Until then, and after then, I will keep calling him and greeting him because I know he's there, whether he's filtered by fog and cloud or blazing clear at the sunrise. So Dagas, dagas, dagas.